So I'm Ben from France, and I was here for the 42 kilometers, and it was a very tough race. The beginning was very flat and very nice, and after was very tough. It was just wild. So the speed was not very important today, but I enjoyed, and then also very hot. So I did a lot of races all over the world, and this one is very interesting because you have flat part, you have a wild part, and really I enjoyed, and I think it will be a great race in the future.